Look. Gotta get rid of this stuff. I'm freezing to death.
Hello, motherfuckers.
FPS played Hello Mother F asterisk asterisk er for 1,000 channel points.
Sounds good to me. The 1,000 points. Eee. What's in this thing? Oh my goodness. Things floating. Okay. Clean out the truck. Why is the truck? Something's crate, sea chest, and then
Mac 84. Oof. I think it's a radio that's on. Hold on. Let me see. Number 6. No, it is already off. Start.
Respond for
shit.
Female knee injury secondary to a fall at Tinker Toys, number 5.
All right. We have a restart. Sorry, I had to switch it off. Restart. Let's watch the restart. It works. Okay, chat, I'll be back in a minute. We gotta wait for this to come back. Should be only a minute. Should be almost there now. I'll be right back. Okay, we should be good. It takes a minute to get offline. A couple minutes, actually. I thought I heard a truck behind me. Let's see. Now it's offline. Takes that much time to go offline. lemon water. Saul Poirier, new subscriber on YouTube. Thanks, Paul. I don't know if you're looking tonight. Okay, she'll be back. Like the keyboard on this tray. Keyboard tray. Yeah, we're back. It should be standing right beside. Backed into something. Forgot to leave the party lights on. The moon must be out there. Look at the shadow of the truck in the snow. My guy has frostbite, so he can't get warm or stay warm for long. This way. Coming across this field, you got to head for that opening. In a snowstorm, man, is it hard to see? Very hard. That's throwing me off because that's a new base. have the heat buff. It's not going to stay long. Because I have frostbite in my hands, my feet, and my face. What the hell is that noise? There must be a radio. What is this? I can't even jump. Have I got so much stuff on me? Look at all this shit. All right, we got to clean out some of this stuff. Why am I so heavy? Well, I got a gas can on me. That's part of the reason. Now, all right. Oh, shit. You know what it is? I've lost a lot of stamina. Because of my health. That's the thing. And is there radios in here? That thing's on. You see that? Fields radio. That's what it was. That was my 36%. I still have the heat buff and no stamina. At least I have a bodyguard now. Because I have no stamina. Look at. I think we're going to have to go to the coast, my dear. You're going to have to help me. Come on, let's go. Come on, get out here. This way. I can run. I have nothing left on me. Are you coming? Get in the car. I'm gonna leave you here. Yeah, you ride shotgun. Take care of me. Are you cold or is it me? Shit. Let's see who's around. Zoltz is here, Christot. Hollow's on. Going to have to go to Belota and you have to look after me. If I die, you're going to be gone. Oh shit, that's right. Oh no. That's a big mess. Okay, VIP Shakira, when the hell did you change your name? Oh no. Vlad's gonna be mad if you're in my car. freezing. Can't turn the truck off. Oh no, I'm running out of gas. Oh, the sun's coming up, thank God. Shakira, Shakira. If I turn the car off, I'm going to get cold. I can't stand the shivering. Need another glass of water. Bottle of water. Sergeant Mac. I see something moving up in the hill. Oh, Jesus. Oh, look at the tree knocked down. You better not run. Get in the car. They want to hear firecrackers. I got firecrackers. Shit. Oh, I still have the heat buff, but it goes away faster, Dara. Honestly. Your sisters were wicked. You know that, eh? Well, where's Hollow? I have to go down south. And then I gotta get a new life. I'll let Shakira kill me with the gun. I'll take all my stuff off first. Hollow can watch my crap. Come on! Kill her! I got frostbite on my hands, my feet, and my face. I have no stamina. I can't jump up on the truck. I gotta go to Bologna. I don't know if I got gas in the truck somewhere. I know there's a can here. Oh shit, it's empty. You watch for the bad guys. I'll put gas. You hear me? The fuel cap's frozen. Look. All right, forget the gas. Put it back in here. Get in the car. No, get in the truck. And get off the roof, you dummy. Oh, you're in already. I was hoping to leave you behind because I gotta let Hollow look after you while I'm gone for a new life. I don't know if you will. Hey! Don't beat her up. She's gonna shoot you. Whatever you do, that's my new girlfriend. Her name is Shakira. They changed her name. Her name is Shakira. Look at her.
Shakira, just like the dancer. Oh, the move. Is it the singer?
Yeah. Shakira. But her name was never Shakira. It's Copo's sister's sister's sister.
know what you look. What the hell's wrong with her? Why she just standing here by me?
She won't talk to you.
Me instead of you.
But yeah, she's my bodyguard. There, she's deadly. She is deadly. But I gotta go and get a new life. And I got a truck, and I got all this shit on me, and so I'm gonna have to go to the coast, strip down in Balota on the wharf, and then I'm gonna start punching her out. She's gonna shoot me dead, and then I'm gonna come back in. But you gotta watch my stuff on the ground.
I think somebody's gonna steal it. Shakira might take it. You think?
Well,
sell it.
I don't know. She wants to talk to you. Look,
why
she.
Why are you staring at me?
Because she wants to talk to you.
I'm coming over here. Better. What'd you do to her? What'd you do? You told her. You commanded her not to speak to no one.
No, she talks to me. Listen, Shakira, come over here. Shakira, listen to me. Come here.
What is she, a dog? She's not a dog, is she?
Don't say those words to her like that. She's looking at you now. She's got a dog at home, and she doesn't like to be.
It's a joke. Jesus Christ, man.
It's not a joke. See? That's the only thing she says. Sometimes she gives you the finger. You know, like when the doctor does your temperature? She gives the finger. Don't touch her! She will shoot you and ruin your clothes and your bag. Your beloved bag.
Oh, she smells like... Oh. She's been fishing. This is disgusting. Jesus, she smells like fish.
Okay. I'm gonna feed her something. She looks hungry. And look what I got for her.
Oh, that's disgusting. Get out of here.
Don't do that. If you assault me, she's gonna come after you. She could shoot you.
Fish on you. No, I'm allergic to fish.
I'm gonna feed her! I'm not eating fish, I found it on the road.
I'm allergic to fish.
I found it on the road over there!
Start getting all itchy and stuff like that. On the road, you're lying. I can smell fish all over her and you. Probably all over your car. Let me smell your car.
Stand still. Come here, Shakira. Over here, I'll feed you. She's watching him.
Still fishing there. Okay, I believe you.
Yeah, I found it on the road over there. Ask Shakira. She was with me.
On the road thinking it's going to be clean. Stop. Oh, Jesus. She's coming this way. What? What? Oh, yeah. Fire. Oh, Jesus. Are you trying to burn your new girlfriend? I didn't do it. That was him. He did it.
She's not hungry.
Got a Jovi here.
Look, she's got.
Killer boots, lady. Oh, Jesus. Killer boots, lady.
There's no fish on her. What are you doing with all that 338? Oh my God, you're no wonder you take your bag off.
Talk about. Well, I was looking for somebody.
Oh, how many you got to go? You got five left?
Five left of what?
Those mean guys up there in the.
Oh, I five, yeah. They're really, honestly friendly, you're just mistaken, you know?
Oh, there's a player up there, or is that an AI?
I don't know.
Oh, shit!
What's down?
There's an AI up there! Fuck!
Oh, dead.
No, they aren't, they're still shooting! Somebody's behind the fence!
Is there
a... Yeah, he's getting up!
Oh,
I... Is that 200 meters, Captain?
Oh, he almost hit him before you hit me. He's dead.
There was two of them.
There was three.
Yeah. Yeah, I saw one behind and another one there. Oh no, it's a. I got him. Did you get him?
I got all three of them.
Okay.
1, 2, 3, right in front of the fence with a camel dead. He hit me though.
He's a good shot. Did he ruin something?
Oh, my stuff was already ruined.
Oh. Well, I'm sorry to hear that.
Yeah, some guy ruined it. I told you about it the other day. Hooper's friends.
You want to do a mission down to Belota? Well, I got to get my act together again.
Fishing down there?
Well, yeah, I got to go down there and get my ass back together. I'm in... We stay here another 15 minutes, they're going to spawn. You know that, right?
Are they? I hope so.
Yeah, I know. For you. As long as I'm by a fire, I'm okay. Oh, who's on the field? Take a look. Oh, it's an AI. No, it's not. The soldier.
Your gun is pointing at the sky.
Whose gun? My gun?
Yours. Yep, yours.
Oh, shit.
It was up in the sky like this.
Okay, I'm gonna come. I'm gonna come back in a minute. Tell security to hold on. I'll be right back.
I'll get this. Oh, I hit a friggin' tree.
Oh. Dead. You missed! Okay, I'm going out. Bye! Oh, shit. I gotta relog, guys. It's just that my player is desynced. He likes to look at the stars. He thinks it's still nighttime. I gotta go to Belota. I'm going to give Shakira the privilege of killing me because she's already, her sister already killed me a couple times. What the hell? Do you want to wait here for a bit and kill a couple more friendlies? I have no stamina. I got like less. I got 10% stamina. I won't go up any more than that. I can't jump up on the car. I can't race in my toilet seat. God, you still got 6 of 6 burning there. That fire's going to be going forever. If I got the heat buff, why in the hell am I still shivering? You're gonna ride down.
Go to Belota.
Go through.
You just go right here. Barry. Berezino is closest.
Berezino isn't closer. Is it?
Yeah, you go down this way to Gorka. Go down below Gokar and you get to like North Barry.
Yeah, but I've never done that before. If I go to Belota, I know where I'm going to be.
What? What's the difference?
The difference is... in Belota, I can almost go to the spawn and die there.
That means you want me to drive. I can go pick you up somewhere.
Well, yeah, but you're not going to see me where I am unless I give you the coordinates when I spawn back in.
We just run to the friggin' front of the road.
In Barry.
Yeah.
Where do you spawn in North Barry?
Not North Barry, the shores, man. You always spawn in the shores.
Yeah. No, I thought you were saying North Barry, and I was wondering. I didn't know there was this.
Like you end up when you run to. Go to Gorka, you end up at North Barry.
Okay, we'll drive down in two vehicles then.
What, two vehicles?
Or you want to go in my vehicle? Yeah, okay, let's go in mine. Okay.
Let's go in yours. Jeez, I got a sick backseat. Come on, Uber, let's go.
You don't need to. You want to sit in the front?
Your girlfriend's in the front.
No, watch. She will get out. Now you get in. You get in the front first. Go! Hurry!
It's a difference. It doesn't matter.
I thought you wanted to be in the front. You're complaining again.
No, I'm not complaining. I want your girlfriend to sit next to you. Jesus.
She's on the roof.
Now she's on top of the car.
Okay.
She's on top of the car.
For that...
almost ran her over. Look at this.
Yeah, don't get on the roof. Okay, so we're going to Gorka.
Belota's so far away.
If you say so.
How was that wedding?
The wedding was fantastic.
She didn't say no when I ran away.
Oh no, but somebody didn't agree with the wedding. So... Yeah, there was somebody that wasn't agreeable to it, and there was a big mess, and somebody committed suicide with a knife.
What?
Yeah. Shit, yeah. You gotta see the shorts. Oh my god. And then another couple at the wedding was there and they got married also. It was a double wedding.
Who else got married?
Zinni and Hansen.
Zinni and Hansen. Wow.
Yeah. I didn't see Wilsey there, no.
All I kept hearing from Wilsey was Zinni, and the global. I have all your pink stuff, and I have your purple stuff, and all this. I don't know what's going on. So maybe I just make it up rumors.
There's no gas.
I'm gonna go with that.
No gas here?
Hey, this guy. I hate this guy. Whoever's clubhouse that is, I hate him.
Who's this guy in here?
He's always lagged. You see that? Yeah.
Yeah.
It's called the jungle.
Oh.
It's called the jungle. It's got all kinds of crap in there. Every time I come down here in my car, I crash.
Yeah. Well, in a week from now, there's going to be a lot of changes. This world may be the same, but it's going to be a lot rougher.
Nothing is hard for me.
I'm going to show you a shortcut you've never been on before.
About.
You'll see. Wouldn't be the first time I rolled this thing over. Yeah, this shortcut. Okay, we'll go over this way.
Everybody knows that shortcut.
Now you say that. Oh, shit.
Why are we going so slow? It takes forever to get over there.
I'm only going 70. You want to go faster? We might die. Hang on. Whoa! Oh, shit. It's a new village. It's the village people.
Guess so. You got a beach?
Holy shit. Hang on to it. Hang on to it. As long as you don't put gas into the corner, you're fine. You ever heard that before? You'll be fine.
Press on the gas all the time. Keep it floored.
They're going 101. Better slow down. It's like shit.
I've ever been in.
All right, you want to go in the field? Do we go in the field?
To the left.
Left?
To the left.
There's no field over there. Why? It's too... Oh. Who's going to shoot you over there?
Yeah, it's the hospital. It's coming up. Look. Look right to the hospital. You get shot up.
Oh, the medical center.
I see you're right there. Should I see? I told you she was right there. We saw her. She's coming around. Like fake parts of these auto shop that have ruined, man.
We're going down to the lake. You'll be fine. Just hang on. Put your seatbelt on.
The seatbelt has been on.
Okay. It's a sharp corner here. Fishtails.
Oh Lord Jesus. Oh Lord Jesus, there's AIs at the train tracks.
Oh, and there's a car there. Oh shit. Move over.
Is there an AI here?
No, they already shot them. Alright, where do you want to go? Where's the spot? Okay.
By the containers. You can get a spot at the containers.
What, way down by the port?
Yeah, man. Get one here too, though.
Yeah, but I don't know which one I'm going to get, you see?
It doesn't matter. It's not like you're going to go far.
Oh, you're going to come and get me,
right?
Alright, let's get out.
I guess so.
Alright. If you gotta come and get me, well, I gotta put my shit in here first. Cause she's gonna beat the fuck out of me.
Is she gonna kill me too?
No, you get in the truck and let her do her deal.
I gotta get the key first.
I will give you the key in a moment. In a moment, my friend, I will give you the key.
I need this. I need to borrow this.
Fuck you. You need to borrow this, you need to borrow that. There's no borrowing. Fuck.
I don't even want any. You got magazines that got no freaking ammo in it, and they're damaged. Why would you even carry that, would you? Oh, I need this.
Yeah, you need that. Nah.
Nah. Tactical shirt. I gotta unload all this. Oh my god.
Oh, is my mic on? Oh, Jesus. You heard me the whole time?
Yeah, she heard you.
Why do you have a piece of paper in your...
That's a case...
Hello! Help! Help! Hello!
What do you mean, hello, hello, help? I need help. Oh. Chasing them all the way down the road. Tactical shirt goes here. All right, next. Next row is the pants. Should have left some of this shit at home. You hear me, Shakira? You're going to have to do the deed. You're going to have to do the deed. Just wait. We're going to start fighting in a minute. What happened?
Where are the keys?
Tactical. Wait, it's coming. Okay.
Don't steal my stuff. Putting it in front of the car. They're not for you. Not to kill you. Here it comes. It's coming.
Who?
Here he comes, look. He's got a pumpkin head's coming over here. No, don't run him over! Oh, somebody ran over a pumpkin head.
No, don't kill her.
No, not her. Pumpkin head. He's coming this way. Look,
oh.
Look. Pumpkin head's coming this way. Don't kill pumpkin head. He's gonna be...
What's going on?
No, I wanted pumpkin head to kill Zed. To Red.
I'm getting ready.
He can do you suicide.
Well, he's gonna fight his girlfriend. You wanna see this? He's gonna make music and everything. God.
He's gonna die. He's gonna lose.
He's gonna lose. No fish.
No, I just listen. I've been married for 26 years.
Okay.
What happens when you fight the lady?
Where's Hollow? Where's Hollow? Hollow!
I don't know. He went toward the road.
Okay, I've got it.
Whatever you do, don't have anything on if you're gonna fight.
Right. I'm taking everything off. I'm leaving the key. I need to give him the key here. Here's the key.
What do I need the key for?
Well, you need to be able to start. You need to be able to start the truck.
Why don't you just freaking burn yourself to death, man? I'm gonna make a fire for you.
No, I'm gonna fight Shakira.
Fight it. Fight her. Did. I'm gonna burn her then after this. Me and Sarge over here. We're gonna. Oh, Sergeant's here. I'm sorry, sir. Hold on. I forgot. Salute. How do you do salute?
Yeah. I'm a sergeant. You don't salute.
I salute everybody.
Okay.
Because I'm just a peon over here.
What the hell's in this bag? I can't. Alright, I'm going to have to put the bag on the ground. If you don't want to get shot, get in the truck.
Why am I going to get shot?
Well, if she may turn on you.
Why would she turn on me? I didn't do anything.
Oh, that was a cheap shot.
Oh, she's going to shoot you.
Watch out behind her. Punch her in the back of the head.
I gotta figure a fireplace here.
Don't make any moves. Something's wrong with her.
If she shoots me, bitch.
Get in the truck.
She'll shoot me in the truck.
All right, light the fire. I'll come.
Light the fire and I'll come stand on the fire. I killed her. She's useless. Okay, just light the fire.
It's on cod, man. I see breath.
Oh. Resuscitator. You might be able to tie her up.
Come on, you're sad because you beat up your old girlfriend. She passed on.
Oh no, she's dead. She's dead.
No. She's still alive. But she still holds the gun in her hand.
Why are you looking down her pants, man? What's wrong with you, you weirdo? Hold, there you go.
Shakira, I'm sorry.
Stop.
I'm sorry.
This is weird. It's just weird.
I'm sorry.
I'm like shooting you myself. Max, shoot him.
No, don't shoot.
Burn yourself to death. Cleanse
yourself. No, don't shoot me. Light the fire.
Yeah. Fire's lit.
Cleanse yourself. Never gonna find this place.
Goodbye! Goodbye, everybody! Goodbye! I'll see you on the other side! Oh! I'm coming back! Where? Killer, I had to do it. Garazino. Spawn. Should be right there. Need a hat. Now there's a friggin' storm. Flashlight. I need a hat. Let's get the fuck out of here. There's a storm coming. All right.
I'm okay. I've got a nap.
Oh, it's the Mac. Oh, you take me back to my truck. Okay. Good, man. Thank you. Lots of lag right there. I found a pair of gloves.
What?
I looked in a couple places there, but I couldn't see anything else, so. I'll put the heating on. Yeah, it actually gives you the buff, eh?
Yeah. Also, too, if you have any curves on you, have it on you, it gives you the buff.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Didn't know.
Also,
didn't know that. We should be right by the road here somewhere.
Yeah.
There it is there. Yeah. Okay, so. Oh shit. Alright, boots. Face.
I'm taking all this. How do you do outfit? How you do, Sarge?
Helmet.
Sarge, you need anything, man? Thanks for stopping.
Yeah, man.
No problem at all.
Appreciate it, dude.
Most people would stop. Like Red, he'd never stop.
Oh, come on. I always help everybody.
Never help me. You're like, it's hollow, everybody. Look the other way. He might see us. I see, I hear, man. I hear you all the time, man.
Where the hell my pants go?
The floor over there, you have reed shoes and everything.
Are they in this camel back here? Oh, no, that's
I found them. I got them. Okay, I'm good. Alright, so what do I need to put on?
Get your backpack here with your car keys in it.
Oh, shit, yeah. Gotta put that on.
To fix up your backpack?
No, it's okay. We'll just... I'm gonna put everything on very quickly, and then I'll sort it out.
Okay, well, if you guys are good, I'm going to keep going here.
Yeah, appreciate it, dude. Okay, thank you.
I'm trying to get back to my pace.
Oh, you're from Canada, right, too?
Guys. I'm from the West Coast.
Oh, because you have a Canadian patch, that's why.
Yep. Like yeah, he does. West Coast of Canada.
Oh, look at that. Hey, you're from the same place, Red.
Yeah?
He's from Canada.
Oh.
You know, K-A-N-A-Y space. D-U-H-H-H-H-H, Canada, you know?
Canada.
Canada. Canada. Come on. Sorry, bro. Don't hit me. Come on, man.
I won't hit you. I'm a Canadian. I just shoot you and then say I'm sorry.
Whoa. Canadians are supposed to be friendly, man. Why are you talking about killing people? Shooting people.
I didn't say kill. I just said shoot you.
You said shoot. You said shoot. That means, you know, anytime you point a gun at somebody, right? Is that the rule?
Nope. you can shoot at people.
Oh, you guys are from Canada. I thought you could. Hey, is it
specifically
true that
just to injure them?
So hey, so is it true that if you turn off the lights, Canadians, people from Canada get they get scared?
No.
No, is that true?
No.
Okay.
Listen, we grew up with polar bears, so we don't get scared.
Really? That's what they told. That's all. I'm just reiterating what people told me. That's all. You know, because Red there is a youngster, man. He's a year younger than I am.
All right, gentlemen, you have fun.
If yeah.
you need help again, by all means, holler.
Appreciate it, dude. Thank you. Thank you.
Hurry up, man. Yep, come on, let's go. It's cold out here.
Yeah, I got don't worry fires about that going. Storm coming.
Are you going to...
Yeah. I have APC.
You have APC? Well, if we're in the truck...
I have an APC.
Where's your coat?
I don't know. All my stuff was ruined, so I changed into these clothing I found.
Oh, shit. Okay.
You're going to leave me out here, aren't you? You left your girlfriend. Her face is on fire. I was trying to warm her up. See what I did?
Yeah. Just a minute.
I was trying to warm her up, but she's still not alive. She's not getting up. Look.
She's not. She's dead now. She's gone.
Look. She got new hairdo. Look. Look at her hairdo, man. It's perfect.
Oh, my God.
It's good. It's nice.
That storm's going to hit here in a minute.
It's gonna be a while till it hits. Oh, you do. Oh,
I just one more thing I wanted to do. I wanted to put a gun on. In case we need it.
Are you in there? What do we need a gun for?
Well, you know, I mean.
See, it's not true. Canadians are not friendly. The Sarge was that friendly. He said he was gonna shoot me and everything.
No, the Sarge was fine. He just got a little bit trigger happy. You don't need the app, see? Where'd you put your bag?
My bag is in my head, I think. I hope it's in my head. Yeah, it's a floating bag. It's seen right in my left arm and my right friggin' foregrip on my right arm.
If we park on the fire, will we blow the truck up?
I have no idea. It's not my car.
Yeah, but it's your life and my life. I guess they did this train, eh?
Yes, they did. What are we doing now? Where's everybody at? Where's your... Oh, they're all in the honeymoon? Is that what's going on?
Yeah, they went to Bahamas. Okay, you wish me luck. I'm going to try and get around this storm. No. That's a hospital right there, unless you want to get a... You want to get a kill from here? Good luck, and don't get... Why you got a bag in your hand? You want me to carry it?
No, I need you to carry it. How are you seeing her down there? I think somebody shot her already. Let's freeze it out here, man. Let's just get in the car. Oh, Jesus.
Oh, I thought you were going to shoot him. I gotta turn on and put a battery in my APSI.
Oh. I didn't even have my APSI on. Where's my APSI? There he goes. I don't have a battery. Get the battery. about.
I thought I had a belt. I guess I didn't.
You take an Epsy for me?
Huh?
I'm missing an Epsy in my bag here.
Oh, so that's why there's another Epsy here. Here. I'll put it on the ground for you.
What are you talking about? Did you borrow an Epsy from me?
No, it was... I don't know. It was in the truck here.
What do you mean it's in the truck? It was in my bag.
Well, maybe your bag got confused. Oh, shit. Get in the truck. The Epsy's on the ground right here. You want it?
I don't need an Epsy. I already have an Epsy.
Okay, get in the truck anyway. Oh, God.
Why are you so scared of this thing? It's not you already got the ATSI on, so you're good.
It doesn't matter, and I'm in the truck, so it doesn't matter. I can still drive in the storm. Oh, shit. Driving in a... Should be all right.
Like Miss Daisy, Jesus.
Driving like Miss Daisy in a DayZ storm.
Well, that would make me Miss Daisy, because I'm the one in the passenger seat, right?
Oh, shit, I think I forgot to turn it on. Oh, no, I better...
Get outside.
No.
Get outside and take off your helmet.
No, I'm just going to stop and stay here. I'm going to get knocked out. Don't go outside. Look, stay. Here it goes. Oh! I'm okay. I'm alive. Don't do that.
See, I woke you up.
Maybe I did have it turned on. I don't remember turning it on.
See, the left... You gotta turn it off.
Oh, shit. Yeah, right. Oh, God. Here, do you want this Epsy or not?
No.
Why?
I don't need it.
You got one. I'm gonna take the battery out, put this back on, shut the door. That didn't last long, did it? All right.
Where are we going? Back to my car.
Yeah, back to your car. Maybe the fire.
The altar boy should be there.
The altar boy. Yeah, that's true. That's a true story.
I always tell a true story. I only tell true stories. I'm not allowed to lie.
You know a guy named...
I'm part of the truth tellers.
You know a guy named Flacco? He said he knows you. You helped him a long time ago. Flacco.
Yes,
yeah.
Poland or something.
That's right. I met him at the base there, the quest base. These are Americans here, American outpost.
I don't imagine. We're supposed to go to the bunker together. We never did go. Place different type of slots.
Yeah, he's 7 hours ahead from here. No, 6 hours. How do you want to handle this? Do we have anything to... There's nothing here, I don't...
We need to find a survivor, that's what we need to do. A freaking person is spawned in, so I can drop this bag off to the person. Next person we see, I'm dropping this bag and say it's yours. I'm tired of carrying this bag around. I feel like I live in it.
I'm hungry. I'm cold. I hope I don't have frostbite again. Damn it.
I hope you do.
We're going this way. I like this road.
You have a tree there that's all knocked down.
Oh, I can knock trees down if you want.
cliff anymore.
Yeah, I do.
You know that? No, you don't. They took it away.
Why?
That's what they said. What do you want, dog? What? What is it? What? Come on, get up here. Come on. Don't touch the keys. The buttons. No, no licking. No licking.
What do you got going on over there, Harlow?
The dog, she likes to lick me. She wants, like, you know, wants attention.
Well, she sits on your desk?
Oh, she has her paws. She likes, because I touch, when she wants my hands on her. She doesn't want me touching the keyboard.
Oh.
So if I put him on the keyboard, she jumps.
There's a car there. Can you snipe him from here? It's too far, eh?
That's too far, man. I'm not even gonna spot in this guy.
Well, I got sniped one time at 743 meters with 46. An F 746.
FND.
How do you know you were with that guy that day?
Of course I was. I'm the one that measured it for him.
Oh, you bastard!
I said it's about 745. High. Put it at 600, aim high a little bit, give it a quarter inch. Say, do it again. Your left, hit it again.
I never even heard the shot.
Right in the middle, exactly, because I was suppressed. Always suppressed when you hang out with me. I was never there. I was never there. Dog, what's the problem? What is the problem? You want me to wear my headset? You don't like it? Oh, you want to get down, though? Get down?
Oh.
No, you don't. Here, he's not gonna protect me. He's gonna laugh. That's his thing.
I gotta eat and drink. Yeah.
Why is there stuff by my car? Oh, that's my stuff.
Oh, fuck. I got frostbite again!
They're shooting at us! Things to worry about the dead.
Where are they? The field, what side? Left or right? He hit me, the bastard!
Thank you.
The bastard's hiding behind a bush, Holo! You still up there? Right there. Where'd he go? Right there. He's right there. You see him, chat? Is that him? Hollow. He's right here. Look, look where I'm looking. See that tree right here? Just to the left on the horizon. He's behind a bush.
That's the top of a tree. That's a bush. And it's the top of a pine tree you're shooting at.
It is?
Yes. Come on, let's go. There's a heli crash over there.
Shit. All right, grab your car. Why'd you put that stuff in your car? You don't have any room?
No, I don't have any room.
Can I take some 338? Oh, never mind. I got some. Okay, never mind.
Yes.
And I got frostbite again, for fuck's sake.
How'd you get frostbite?
Waiting for you in the port.
Did it take that long to get... What are you talking about? It takes longer than that to get frostbite.
Take a look at my stream. Next time you're on my stream, I'll show you when we get over wherever we're going. Okay, I'll follow you. I lost him already. Oh. Whereabouts?
You can shoot him from here. A heli crash, man. You running around?
Oh, yeah.
Three of them. Shoot them.
All I got is a 50. All I got is a 50 cal.
That'll do it. Scared the crap out of me with that gun. Ooh, that was close.
How many meters is that? 300?
I'm going 600?
Really?
Well, they're moving too, so... A lot. It's hard to shoot them. I just adjust.
One's down.
Stop, dog. They're all still up, man. What are you talking about?
What's that?
Behind a helicopter. Behind a helicopter, there's two. Two in front of that tree for me. Still there, still three.
Did you hit the one? Did you get that kill?
No! You hit one of them, there's still three. You started off with three and there's still three.
I gotta load again.
I don't even know how far that is.
Well, I'm on 3,400, so...
I'm out of bullets. Did you hit him yet?
No. I gotta load a mag. Shit, I only got four rounds left.
The bag has a bunch of bullets. My bag. Did you get him?
No. There's still two in the back.
Like half dead. You hit him earlier.
Now they're in behind the trees. Okay, there's one in the open, but he won't.
Thank you.
I'm red food. I gotta eat something. Quick. What?
You gonna go down there and get him or what?
You just gonna shoot for deer. I gotta eat. I'm red food. Trying to find a knife. Would you believe it? I don't have any food with me. Fuck.
Why don't you have food? Well, you always keep the canned foods and put them in the car.
Well, I have a canned food, but I can't find my knife now.
You don't have a can opener?
Probably not.
Why is going behind the cover? I'm not wasting the rest of my 408s. I don't have much. What's the number now?
Oh shit!
He is getting close, Red. You better hurry up. Look at him. Look at him. He's getting really close. Oh my god.
So, is somebody else fighting them?
No, I don't think so. They still full on, full blast running that guy. He's got no bullets.
Oh, so there's one left, eh? You got one? Oh, there's two more. You don't have any fish on you, do you?
I don't carry fish. I'm allergic to fish. Are you gonna die of starvation?
Yeah, yeah.
Wait to see this. I have a lot of food. I'd rather see you die than
shit.
Mr. Fishman.
You'd rather see me die than let me survive.
Yes.
All right, we're going to flank left. Lock up the trucks.
Why would you need to lock up the trucks? They get covered.
Well, isn't there...
Hurry up, I'll watch you from here.
Well, what are you going to do?
The dog won't let me put her down. She's on my lap.
Oh shit, now we got the snowstorm!
Well, you better hurry up, make a fire.
Alright, let's bail out.
Bail out? What are you talking about? Dog, get off me. You're gonna go kill these AIs.
We're going to advance. Down the hill. Can't see anything. Oh, shit. I gotta go back to base and get some food. I'm Red Apple. I'm Red Apple. Do you have any food on you? You have any canned food or anything? I need food, and I'm red food, actually.
And you got frostbite?
Probably.
Come on, man.
Yellow, mellow yellow. Where's the chicken? Thought you said you had some food. What? You have food for you? Oh, that's nice. Son of a bitch. Well, I won't die without... I got water, so I don't need to worry about that. Just yellow health. I think I was shot at. Punched. You got paper?
I threw you outside.
I did have paper.
I left you food on the ground. Jesus Christ.
Where? Oh, shit. Yeah, here we go. You're a savior. Holloman the savior. What's happening, killer? Are you still around?
What do you want, dog?
What are you talking to me like a dog for?
What is it? Are you gonna go outside or what? Not you, this silly dog over here. Come on, what do you want? What do you want? What's the matter? I'll be right back.
Where are you going now? Gotta feed your cat? Oh, shit. Yeah? Why can't I get warm in here? Because I've got frostbite. Watch, chat. Look at my face. Oh, it's better. It was blue. Oh, that's okay. Gloves. I'm fine with the gloves. Oh. So I must have recovered. Where's the other keys? Something's red, burned here, black. What? There's the paper right there. The hell's that? Tripod. Burn it. Get the buff. Oh, and now I'm sick. What the hell was wrong with that food, Halliman? I gotta get my health back. Crossline! Is it getting late or what? We don't need any more little storms, that's for sure. Maybe if I sleep a little bit by the fire. What the hell's that? A tripod. Got the buff, but I'm sick.
I have to get off, Red.
You're getting off?
I have to get off.
I'm gonna go back.
What's wrong with the dog? What's wrong with her? What's wrong with the dog? I don't know what's going on with her. Well, she must spend time with me. I don't know what's going on.
Is she
outside right now? She doesn't want to be outside. She just wants to be here. She wants me to stop playing.
Yeah, she...
my girlfriend, all right? My girlfriend buys me stuff for this, all right?
She's in heat.
Go out. No. I'll be back later.
She's in heat.
I'll be back later.
She's gone to the dogs. I got sick.
Well, here, you know what? Here. I got a mission for you.
Yeah.
Give this away to somebody.
Oh, fuck. How does that?
I'm so tired of carrying anything around.
Oh, so come. Oh, my God. A VHS. Twin mags. Well, I might just use that for a while. Can I borrow that? Oh, shit, I can't borrow it. How come it won't go on my back? Is that 556? Okay, I'm going to take the lady again. But I'm better now. Okay. I'll find somebody to give it to, all right? Where's the truck? Over here. Oh no, it's a snowstorm. I'm gonna get wet. Shit. Made it. The hell's that thing popping up in the air? And a tripod. What the hell's this? Oh. I'm lost. The trailer's got to be here. We gotta go left. Can't drive like this. And freaking Kevlar. Thank God for that. Can't carry that shit around. How can you drive? Roll right into that combine down here. Oh! Shit. Try driving in a snowstorm, maybe 100 feet visibility. Not easy, man. Not easy. And I think I'm off the path. But that's where the convoy is. Or is it straight up here? Yeah. No. Can't see diddly. Oh, there's the parking lot. Chicken. Probably the mad cock. All right, we've got to head straight west. Oh, a cow! Good morning! Straight west takes us to the camp. And then here. All right, over the road. What the hell? Missed it. Gasoline. Yes, water. Oh, I dig a stick. Pox antidote. Can I jump up anymore? Wow. Stamina. It reduces stamina. Make a bloody fire. Oh, that noise is awful. Awful. I have paper. Getting there. More water. More water, please. Shit. Good. Can we eat something? Can we go to sleep on the bear carpet? Nice. Oh. I think somebody shot that cow. The one I saw. Guys, I guess I'm gonna end it here. Oh, that's in Star. You got gas over there. All right, well, let's do a little raid. How about we go see Fatty? Okay, guys, let's do that. We're going to do that.
I don't know why I picked this gun up. I'm probably just going to drop it here in a second anyway.
This is an environment of welcoming, and you should just get the hell out of here.
I think we got to go over here. What's up?